died. Ella.
The last I heard about my parents, they were hiding near the Ixion region.
Hiding? From what?
The underworld is scary. Maybe they're not fighters like us. I could teach them what you taught me.
I'm sure you could. Phoebe, stay back! Tell the Cyclops the girl isn't here, and neither is her family. Now get back! Relax. We're not going to hurt you. But we need to know what happened here. Those thugs followed the Cyclops of Kefalonia to their graves. And now they follow him in the underworld. He sent them through here, looking for a girl.
The man with one eye.
Have you ever met a girl named Phoebe?
We don't know of Phoebe. Why were they looking for the girl?
I'm not sure. I was a friend to her parents. They used to hide here. They told tales of their daughter, a great warrior who sailed to Elysium.
They called her a warrior?
When Cerberus died, they snuck off to the Golden Fields to find her. But now, the Cyclops is looking for them all.
Excuse us, please. I remember now. The man with the one eye is the Cyclops. He forced me to drink the water.
He must know we stole your eagle back. It came to retaliate.
What do we do?
The gates to Elysium are open. That's how your parents got through. I know the way.
What about her? She's a friend of my parents. I want to help her.
She seems like she can fend for herself.
The Kyrus are magic. They heal people who get hurt in battle. They live close by. I could...
Phoebe...
I can do this. I'll be quick. Then we'll go to Elysium and find my parents.
All right. But don't take too long, or I'm coming after you.